Today we're going to talk about bagels. If you want to lose weight, you got to stop eating the bagels. Why? Well, they're just really big, round, middle-less filler. When you eat a bagel, you can consume anywhere from 400 to 800 empty calories. Whole grain, no grain, onion, salt, everything, plain, anything, it doesn't matter. They all give you little nutrients and big-time carbohydrates. So what do you eat if you give up the bagel? Well, oatmeal, fruit, and eggs in any combination. This is the perfect breakfast, and it really doesn't take that much time to prepare. So that's your 50-second fitness quick fix. Use it or lose it.